Omaha police have tracked down a toddler's mother after that child was found wandering around outside all alone in the middle of those freezing cold temps overnight.
And Jenna James is live outside the Southeast Precinct where the child was taken. And Jenna, what can you tell us?
Yeah, good morning, Dave and Cerise. It is cold out here. I can only imagine how that child must have been feeling around 3:30 this morning when a sergeant first found him. We're waiting here at the Southeast Precinct where, according to the Omaha Police Twitter, this is where the child and his mother will reunite. They may have already reunited. We've only been here for about 45 minutes. That tweet came out a little bit before that. So we were going to stick out here and continue to track details, but we wanted you to take a look at the video of where all of this happened. Around 3:25, a vigilant sergeant spotted the 4-year-old boy on the corner of Vinton and 21st Streets. Now at that point, it was about 26 degrees and wind chills were in the teens. Now he was wearing a hat and gloves, coat and shoes, but even with that, it's still cold. Now it's unclear how long he was outside, but once police found him, they were able to warm him in their cruiser. Now at that point, police were going door to door trying to locate the child's parents. Again, that mother has been found, but as far as where that mother was or how far away from home that child was, it's still unclear. We're going to continue to track details on this case, though. There's no word yet on any citations, but as soon as we know more, Dave Cerise will be able to update you on air, online, and on our app.